Hello friends, in this video we are going to see the concept called as fringing effect and leakage flux. The fringing effect results due to the air gap presence in the magnetic circuit. The main consequences of fringing effect is making flux density different in the air compared to flux density in the core. Meaning, flux in the core is same as flux in the air gap, but flux density of the core is not same as flux density of the air gap. Sometimes air gap is introduced in the magnetic circuit to have a less flux density to linearize the BH curve. Means, for a given circuit, I am reducing a flux density, hence saturation won't be there. So this is a concept called as fringing effect. Let's move to the next concept, that is leakage flux. Sometimes current flowing through a coil gives rise to a flux. Maximum part of the flux is passing through the core, but few flux lines also complete their path through air, and that flux is called as leakage flux. So in order to produce a magnetic flux phi, more MMF is required in order to counter main flux plus leakage flux. So if you want to club both these concepts, let's have one simple diagram. So I have introduced air gap. These are the windings through which current is passing, and this current I is give rise to flux phi in the core. Same flux phi is flowing through this air also, but what happened because of this air gap? You will get the effect of flux lines like this. So because of the different flux density, flux line will have the nature like this, and this is we call as fringing effect. Over here, this is the main flux phi. Some of the flux line will complete its path through air like this. So maybe you'll get several lines like this, and all these lines are called as leakage flux. Because this flux is not passing through the core. Hence, in order to give the main flux in the core, MMF required should consider leakage flux also. Most of the time, ideally, these two effects are neglected. So here we have seen a concept of fringing effect, which results due to a difference in magnetic flux density, and a concept called the leakage flux, which is there because some of the flux lines are passing through air and completing their path. Both these effects are neglected most of the magnetic circuit analysis. Thank you.